What's up, friends? Chuck here, and today we are going to try Talia in the mid lane. So I already have a Talia jungle, Talia, whatever you want to call her, Tabuli. Jungle game up on the channel, and I kind of told my thoughts of her in there. But we'll see how she goes in a lane. It might be a bit better. In jungle, she was fine. She rocks. In the jungle, she was fine. The damage wasn't the best. Her ganks were okay, apart from the ult not working sometimes. But basically, if she gets caught in any CC, she's fucked. She's super squish. But in a lane, it might be a bit better.
I think you'll find she's more solid in lane.
Yeah. Okay, we have Hecarim jungle. Oh, sorry. We're also joined by Skeletor, Raz, Mav, and Kaiser. We have Hecarim jungle, Gangplank top, Tabuli mid, Galio, and who's that? Tristana bot. They have Yi jungle, who got a buff, which is stupid. Volibear top, Lux mid, Bard and Vayne Attica. So the difference between lane and jungle is the work ground thing is going to be a lot more prominent in lane.
You want to take the bottom two, Jordan?
Just remember, you can use it to escape, because you can move quicker on it.
Yeah, but it's not much.
No, but, I mean, it's better than not.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, but having a hole in the head is better not than having it.
You've gone very quiet there, Jordan.
Yeah, extremely so.
Welcome to Back at Res Radio.
It's much better.
What did you have? Like, were you talking into a potato, or...?
It was a turnip, a horseradish.
Nah, you love your
a parsnip.
Shit. Remember when Ivy had the potato? It was like the worst thing in the world.
she upgraded the parsnip, so that's alright.
Yeah. Shit.
Is that their jungle or our jungle?
That's ours, we're good. Pretty Pony is good in this game. Aside from Volibear and Yi just being an absolute fucking dick, their teammate is actually pretty squish.
Oops, that's caps lock, not tab.
Yes. I'm just not hitting any farm whatsoever.
There are some buffs are up there.
I fucking took the wrong starting items.
Without a blue buff. Tastes like sunshine.
Lollipops and rainbows.
Apparently.
We're together. Oh, fucking now I'm singing. What the fuck? And another.
Ah.
I don't sing. It's a community service that I don't. Court order.
Well, from Vayne, what does that circle around me mean? Does it mean that her next shot hits? Is it something
it means, yeah, no,
like
the
that?
Third, she puts one stack, two stacks, and then she hits you a third time.
Three
and
stacks
like,
more?
And yeah, it does that, and then true damage on the third, and it
yeah.
hurts.
Basically, like if you get three hits, it's the rule of three. There's a lot of champions that have the
I'm
rule of three in this game.
I'm quite likely going to head back. I've got my flash. Oh. Not my flash, my heal. Yeah, I'll head back. Didn't really want to burn heal, but it's better than a death.
I got first blood. And let's see the goat. Is it a goat? It's Bambi. And it did the fat man.
Are you a deer?
Or a donkey.
Oh, I'm not farming well at all. She's double me.
Doubly buff.
Doesn't matter. I will outrange her late game, won't I?
Actually, Rod of Ages would be pretty good.
Yeah. Rod's
instead of Morello's, I'm going to go that.
Okay, I'm there.
Rod's always a good investment, in my opinion.
Cool down, Morello on your Q is handy, though.
Morello.
Yes. I know Morello's is, well, this gives cooldown reduction now, doesn't it? Oh, no, it doesn't. I know Morello's is good. Maybe I'll get that, like, third. I don't know. We'll see. I spent a lot of time at base then. That was bad. What's the farm like? Yeah, she's farming me a little bit now. Just not the best. I told you to stand back.
That's three of them.
No use staying in one place. I was about to say, Exhibit A. So don't let her hit that third one if she gets more than one.
Ah, get fucked.
Just channel and remember that that's really Bus Girl, not Lux.
Good old Bus Girl.
Call the Gangplank ult if you want it. If I'm not
barrel.
Yeah, well, aren't you a barrel of ops?
Shit, fuck, she's got some range.
What about if inside,
I gotta move. Too late, way too late.
What about inside, Gangplank's barrels, right? If he had a skin, it was a barrel of monkeys, and then Wukong's came out of it.
Don't talk such evil
wow.
things.
Wow. She's an awesome. Absolute pain in the ass to fucking go against.
That's what I mean. Is that pain?
I'm gonna fucking jump on her, fuck her. Oh shit, she got health. Shit. Nah, I'm dead. But it was Bard, that's good. She must have used a heal, I'm guessing. Did she have heal? She better have used heal. Yeah, she used heal.
You didn't even have a chance to say, should I do it? You just said, I'm a go. I'm just like,
Well, did you see how much health she was on?
Yeah, but that's what she was doing, and Bard could have just dropped a penguin on her and healed her. And he did. And
dropped the penguin on her. Gotta rethink that.
I don't know how fucking my brain works.
That's so much bullshit.
It's a hot chocolate.
Yeah, but hot chocolate delivered by penguins.
Yeah, I like it. Barrel of Wukongs. Fucking hot chocolate of penguins. They should make a penguin champ.
Okay. Well, I might let them push right up. Just jungling, Anton. Did you score jungle or did?
Oh, I'm top.
Did you get?
I thought she was gonna get away.
I done killed Lux again. Yeah, fuck, she's a lot better in lane. Holy shit!
Told you.
Well, I didn't doubt it. I'm just saying, like a lot better. Although I just did a dumb thing and used like three warp grounds without thinking about it, trying to clear waves. Now they're going to be there for the next like 26 minutes. Lux is missing, but she's dead. So keep that in mind. No place
like home. Ooh.
Oh, I should have probably farmed that up. Darn. Oh well.
Oh darn.
Still missing.
She's not bot.
Okay. Well. Fuck. I was gonna say if I gank bot with my ult, they can't do anything, but Bard will just fucking magic journey through it.
I'm getting the fuck out of there. This is just fucking shit. I can't get close. I can't get close to minions. Nah. I'm on 20 farm after fucking 10 minutes.
Wow. Leave kills for the rest of us.
I fucking wasted an ult trying to help you before and you didn't need it, and so I'm getting one back there.
Me?
Yeah, I thought the Lux was going to get away under tower and be on the, and you weren't going to be able to follow her. I was going to hit her with my ult to kill her because she was on like the least amount of life you've ever seen. And then you ended up getting it, which was good. But it was like...
But also a dick move?
Well, no. Well, you did exactly what you needed to do. I just didn't get my ult into it at all.
So... A dick move.
Oh, yeah.
Talking junk.
Oh, that Sabot's missing.
Oh, fuck that.
It's not.
She'll be back. And in greater numbers, too. Here they come.
Okay, we've got to get back.
She's a bit of a lane bully, actually.
Vayne?
No. This Talia chick.
flies against the wind.
Vayne is just a fucking a raging bitch. I'm sure I will eventually outrage her, but at the start, Jesus, she is painful. Ah, oh, fuck,
dude.
I walked into that.
What?
I'm gonna knock him away?
No.
No, I'm good.
That was awesome by all three of us.
One more. Oh, damn it, I need Vader into that.
Only two good.
Further, that would have been fucking...
Let's grab that.
Double kill for you, my friend.
Let's get two of them.
But they must have saw it coming.
Oops.
We've got Hecarim coming up. But let's see if he actually does anything or just goes straight back up the river.
He doesn't have ult.
Hey?
Heck doesn't have ult.
Oh, the fucking...
I'm fucked. Yeah,
oh, wrong way, dude. Oh, that's ham and health.
Nice, but took too long for my sister to kick in there.
Yeah, sorry, I kind of fucked it. Booties?
Every pebble holds infinite potential.
So pretty. I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. That's such a good scene, that.
Okay, let's go. Let's go, Thingo.
Feel like dancing and jumping for joy, cause I'm loved by a pretty, wonderful boy. Oh, I'm burned.
I kind of feel sorry for Lux at that time.
I got that was good. Saved. I got
it's just you
saved.
There, Bram.
Yep.
That sounds like a turret hit to me. Okay, I'm in on. Come on. Where the fuck is he? There. Wow, that wasn't meant to be a fucking flash.
Lux is micing.
Could not have gone worse for me.
Oh.
Yeah, wouldn't have tried that.
I misjudged, that.
There, don't go ham against Vayne ever.
No shit. Obviously I went on the wrong side of that.
Is that me or someone else you're talking to?
No, you. I fucked it.
Me, but it was 2-on-1.
Yeah, but it's Vayne. I don't have an ult. If I had my ult, definitely, but I didn't have my ult, which is not a good...
Yeah.
Not a good engage.
Still would have thought 2-on-1, although, what's he got? What items has he got? He's got a bit more damage than me. They're coming down the river. Yeah, and Lux are coming down the river.
Nice troop.
I'm there as well. I've got ult in 4.
I'm going back.
I'm going to try and do something here.
Oh, my.
This.
Do you want to do drag?
Yes. We can too. Oh.
No, we're not doing drag. There's one behind us. Oh, Jesus. Fuck me. That Vayne just. So much range.
Throw
watch out, you got Lux and Bard and Vayne. And the other one TPing in.
Oh god.
Oh, lag! No! Lag! Ah! No! No! Oh, I survived! Oh, I did not survive.
I can't do anything there.
Yes!
Oh, fuck. I'm getting the fuck out of there.
Oh. That was so bad.
All of that?
Yeah, they got it.
I couldn't see. I was attempting to reconnect for a good, like, 5 seconds. And then I came back and I was dead. My first death, and it wasn't even my fault.
Come back at the sentry, they won't.
No, they were 4 kills down and didn't really have much going, and then all of a sudden they...
Oh, Vayne was doing alright.
Vayne's always doing alright.
8-2, fuck. Sucking.
Watch out, Jay.
Yeah, Yee's behind, Yee's behind. I've got my ult up. I'll knock him back if he comes at us.
He's not the one we have to worry about.
I'm gonna jump.
I'm alright.
I'll come down with ult.
Yeah, Yee is not the one we need to worry about.
We've got Bard here as well.
Oh, whatever.
Nice work, team.
I'm a bit low, I might actually head back. Oh no, I'll come with you. I'm not gonna get anything, I'll head back.
Someone's going ahead.
We've got Thingo behind us, Vayne's behind us. Oh no, it was Yee.
Oh, Yee's behind us somewhere, I don't
know
where though.
Yeah, it was Yee. I'm worried that Vayne could be in here somewhere. Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Okay, we gotta get back.
Fucking hell.
That was risky enough. Still can't buy anything, which is great.
I think Yard.
Yard.
Bard and Vayne are coming behind.
Oh, that might our turret.
Nah, they mustn't have done that.
I'll just
They walk down towards red unless they're taking red.
Yeah, there he is.
That's what I like to see, them run right next to each other.
Oh fuck, I fucked it.
Good, I think I got an assist.
That W is so hard to hit, man. Ah, bitch! Damn. Damn. Oh, nice flash. Someone take a turret, I need money. Bot turret, by the way.
Yeah, I'll get there in a sec.
They're all here.
Yeah.
No, someone was heading down. I think Yee might have been in river, heading down. Volley's behind your mid.
Yeah, I don't know what he's doing though, he doesn't really...
Nice.
The earth calls, and I must answer. I'll come mid.
Sorry,
how?
I had to abort.
Well, they do auto attack here.
Well, he had my shield on.
Volley has his ult. Had his ult.
I had my shield on though.
So that turret's nearly gone. It's not dead yet.
I have the earth to catch me. One of those ult went off, but really didn't ult things.
Fine.
Oh. Oh, fuck, that was such a waste of ignite. Man, if you don't hit your fucking Q right, if they just dodge it, you're fucked. Oh, I can't. I don't think we can get him. There's a turret there.
Okay. Well, I reckon I can kill the turret.
I just need to farm a little bit, and then I'm going back and getting...
I can't kill the turret.
Oh shit, there's a Yi here.
Yep, I'm heading back towards the Yi. And
sandwich.
Let's sandwich.
Someone, no one, anyone.
Vayne's still not up.
Drag is up.
Good to be back. Diamonds really are a girl's best friend.
We need some turrets. We don't have one yet.
No.
Towers, whatever
they're called. The bot one's not too bad. It's a little bit low. Can Hecarim take Thingo or not? Drag?
Yeah.
Vayne's there as well. Anton, mean you'll take drag. Oi, oh, oi.
Swear that would have hit.
I've got my R, so if he comes in, I'll just pop him back. Okay, I'm gonna go get bottom farm. I think they're all there, just be careful.
What the fuck? There was no CC at all in there.
Look out, Chuck.
I'll take the bottom turret.
Oh, I feel a Lux ult coming.
Nah, she just ulted before.
Oh, that's handy.
It is on a short cooldown, but she's still... It's still probably about 10-15 seconds away yet.
Okay, I'll get the bottom turret.
Yeah, keep on it.
Uh-oh. Shit. fuck.
Half of that was unnecessary.
I'm right back. Yeah, I don't really want to take on Vayne.
Or do you?
Nope.
Nah, I don't.
Vayne's actually a pretty good... Vayne's a pretty good counter to Talia, because while you're doing your Q, she just tumbles out of it, and then you're fucked. And she can just, like, stun you.
Well, that was the worst fucking jump.
That was actually quite horrible.
I don't know how that actually... We got Gear behind. I don't know if we can turn on him.
No, we can't.
I've got R. If they come at us, I'll knock them back.
I'm coming with wall.
It's alright, we're fine.
They're gonna take the blue... the red, sorry.
Yeah, they're not in the bush. Hello, you.
Excellent.
Well, I tried. That ult is hard to do, actually.
It is. It's fucking really hard.
I struggle with that a lot.
The two bot. They've got wards. Shh. How was he not seen? I don't know if you guys had that, but he just fucking disappeared. Fuck, he does some damage. Someone get the bot farm before it takes the turret.
Try.
I thought it was Anton down there.
No, I died. I got veined.
You got veined.
Veined in the veins.
But I hit that fucking Yi with that ult pretty good. It was the upgraded cannonball one.
Was it as good as a moonpie?
Fucking pretty good. Maybe not as good as that moonpie right there, but...
I was dragged 2 minutes. Okay, I'll come.
You really do have an infatuation with that dragon.
I love it. Even in other games where I'm not playing, it's like every the second it comes up, I'm like, drag. And they don't know me, so the best thing is they all just turn around from whatever they're doing and just come. It's fantastic. There's no actual thought. It's just, oh, you said drag, let's go get it. Okay, so Bard's coming bot. So it's fine.
Your face.
So I've got to be careful. And ye. I might not head back that way then.
Lox is still mid quarter's worth.
What have I got around me?
A warm embrace.
Certainly looks like that. Okay, ye's a drag. And Bard's a drag.
I got no mana for anything, so I gotta go back.
I'll have a ward in a sec, I'll just ward that bush.
Okay, I have ult. Oh dude, three more ham. I like the idea there.
Ah, fuck. Oh. Ah, shit. Ow.
See, you get caught, you fuck.
Yeah.
I mean, I went too close there, I didn't realise I was that close. Oh, nice, you got it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't realize that was what had just happened until it was already done.
If you get caught by CC as Talia to bully, you're fucked. How many ult things do you have?
Just the one at the moment.
Actually, is it 3 full items? I'm at 2. I guess that's what happens when you... She's 6 kills up on me and 30 farm. Oh. My journey is not yet at an end.
All right, we need to ward up. Oh, you're in trouble, Ethan. That was a good ult. That was a fucking good ult. I'll take that one. I'll take that one every fucking day.
Is the ult the wall, is it?
Yeah, you make a wall and then you can choose whether you want to ride on it or not.
Watch out behind.
Come on, ignite! Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Who was it?
Yeah, man. I was...
Oh, that's even better. Good I didn't even job. Notice that. Okay, I'll go for that tower. Oh, dude, don't go for my fucking farm and I've just called it. Watch him. What a dick.
Skeletor's awesome. Leave him alone.
No, he's a complete wanker.
No, he's awesome. I won't have
he's
it.
He's a wanker.
Here's my farm.
This is not a story of a girl.
This is I love that song. Story of a girl.
I fucking hate that song.
No, it's a good song.
Get out.
For hating it or liking it?
For hating it. No, liking it, I mean.
Yeah, good. We're on the same page, John.
I got confused then. I'm like, wait, what? Which one do I not...
Do I like it or do I hate it? I don't
which
know.
Which one do I approve of? Or...
I think... Yeah,
are
you
a deer?
Or a donkey! Let me see your face!
Oh, there's two bot.
Bye, Bye, Oh, wait, he's... No, okay, he's not going.
Oh. There's three mid.
I know Volley's awesome, but he's not three.
No. There's Bard and Veins with him as well.
I heard a good joke today. It was like some video or something. It was like this little kid was talking to his fat auntie or something. And he's like, I know five fat people in this city, and you're three of them. I thought that was really good.
Fuck! Kill Vayne, someone!
Oh man, she's really hard to do in team fights.
What the?
Do it! Hooray! Run! Run! Turn around! Flash Q! You got flash? You don't got flash. Man, that's some risky business you got there.
Why do I persist on playing Galio? He's awesome, but fucking this ult mechanic. No one fucking gets CC'd.
I'm heading bot for the
Talia fight. is hard in team fights unless there's no warp ground. Like on warp grounds, it's just you do your EQ. Your EW, and then you're like, well, I got nothing. That's it. My ult doesn't do anything. Although I did block the Vayne off. That was not too bad. But I could have played that better. I got a bit.
Jay, what are you doing? That's my farm.
It's too fresh for me.
I'm gonna get 100 gold and go back. You didn't answer, so I assume it's a yes.
What's that?
Oh, I was just asking Skelly if I could take the wolves. He didn't reply, so I just took him.
Can you do anything about Vayne?
Not a damn thing, but I can steal a blue! Yes!
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh. Oh, collapse.
Uh-oh.
Anton, what are you doing?
I'm in trouble. Nothing I can do then. Fuck, she got some damage. So much damage. Run, run.
Vayne?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Vayne.
Oh, you were so fucked when you came up.
Help! Oh, how did you get that kill?
Because I shot him with a fucking musket.
I call BS on that.
That's chaos.
Yeah, that's good call, actually. Man, I haven't got a kill in about 6 years.
Rags up in a minute.
I've got assists coming out the wazoo, but no kills for a while.
You do have a lot of assists. That's good.
Mm. Well, she's supporty mage, I guess. She's not. You want to go? Melt your face, mage.
I might get that farm, then I'll come in.
Dragon 1 minute.
Dragon 1 minute. And we probably need it to stay in the game.
Yeah, it is. Oh shit, it's older. Well, we've only got two drags before that. It's probably not super necessary. However, we don't want them to get it, because I don't know how many drags they have.
They got one.
They've only got one, do they?
I think so.
Let's have a look.
I'm fairly sure it's only one.
Yeah, they've only got one.
Have we got one? I think we might. We've got two. We've only got two? I thought we had three for some reason.
One Infernal and one Cloud.
We got Infernal, which is a big positive.
Thanks for the minion. you're like, I'm gonna leave this one.
I had no stacks.
Oh, fuck, does she hurt?
Vayne?
Oh!
I'm coming mid.
The fucking blaze, man.
Oh, drag's up. I might just do drag. Oh, no, I can't do drag.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that Zhonya's was, like, fucking jizzworthy. Da! Fine. I'll just go back then. I know when I'm not wanted. Still no kill, damn it!
Why do I have to start playing this champion?
Yeah, I think
should we go to drag?
Yeah.
Baron's probably better.
Lux is it? Drag? Should we do Baron?
They should rename GP KS.
There's no Vayne, there's no Yi. I reckon we do it.
Yeah, okay, let's do it. I'm there with you, Anton.
It's like Baron, yeah.
Let's do it.
Kank Slank? Kank Slank. That's it. Next time I play Gangplank in a game, which is probably going to be never because I don't like the new Gangplank very much. And today we're playing Kank Slank.
We got Volley coming, but I'll knock him back if he comes at us. Okay, let's kill it quick.
Nice.
Fuck me. At least I got some gold.
I suppose you get that.
Take this. Ah. Nothing can walk in your fresh. Oh fuck.
No!
That was so lucky.
Fucking pro plays, man. Pro plays. I timed that to perfection. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. That felt good.
I was a little bit nervous that it was going to trap me. But then I just got on the right edge that it popped me over the right way.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-oh. Ah, damn it. That fucking tumble, man, it's the biggest counter to this queue I've ever seen in my life. Still no kill! God damn it! Just getting assists and deaths, that's all I'm doing.
I'll ward it. Ah, damn. Oh, okay, you can ward that side too. Someone stop him.
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay, I'm gonna push the bottom wave. Unless
go Patrick try and get wants the turret.
Yeah, okay. I was gonna say maybe go Baron, but
I'll push up bot wave then we'll get a turret.
Wait, come get blue. First.
Would you want it?
Box. Okay.
Nah, you can grab it. Box.
This world is a tapestry of our own making. Okay, he's not replying, so again, I assume that I can have it.
Just take it like he did my farm.
shit. Those tears are salty.
Hold a grudge much?
Oh, come on,
what's his name? I'll just write it down.
Oh my god, he made the list.
On the list under Anton.
come on, lag, fuck off.
Feels calm as jungle.
Oh, here comes Vayne. I do have an ult ready.
Okay, lag's
gone. Oh, my. I'm fucked. I'm running. I'm not gonna get out, though.
That's alright, we can push like madmen up here because they're all down there.
Keep running.
Nah. I didn't have my W or but fuck it. Okay, I'm at five items, so he's not much further in front of me now.
Good job, keep going. Okay, they're back. Okay, stop dots.
Apart from volley, no one's really tanky at all, so I should be able to just kill people.
Should be able to kill people.
Yeah.
Ah, crap, the double ward. Okay, Vayne, no flash.
Okay, I'm heading mid. And I'm right there.
He was very excited about those little rock surfboards.
Yeah, right?
Okay, I'm there. Let's kill him.
Ow.
Whoa!
Where's my Zonyas?
Fuck! That fucking tumble every time!
Oh shit, tumble that could be game.
Is...
That could actually be game.
Counter to... Talia's... No, they got no minions anyway. Executed. The Yi should be attacking that and then meditate.
I guess me and... Oh, we're all up at the same time.
Guys?
Yeah?
I like Bard.
Hey?
He is, isn't he?
I might go GA, fuck it.
I need... Oh, fuck it, let's just go damage. I
long for the warmth of the desert. Yeah, I'm gonna go GA.
You getting that farm? Get your silver serpents here.
Yeah, yeah.
How many you got?
2 out of 3 and I'm 209 towards the last one. And then every fucker steals it. Every pebble
will get attention. At least somebody appreciates my jokes. The desert's beauty lies beneath the
sky. Take this. Oops. Okay, so we've got an inhib. Which is nice, obviously.
Always helps.
It does. I'm gonna try and
sneak. Stingo, he's coming at me. Someone come help.
Kill it with fire.
I can do some damage to her.
I'm gonna keep pushing mid, guys. Fuck! Okay, Yi.
That's alright, it's game,
Yi
we win.
Yi is also a massive... Fuck, how do you spell this chick's name?
Talia.
Good to know.
Take that, bitch.
Oh man, I was doing so well and then I just started dying and assisting a lot.
Let's get pregnant, still, guys.
12, 10, 20, not too bad.
Let's take the...
Get the two inhibs and then...
Yeah, we'll get the two inhibs.
Oh, no, wait.
Then go Baron. Then go Baron. Oh, no, 20.
No, just finish it. Just finish it. I didn't realize that... I didn't realize that Lux was the only one up.
He's not the only one up.
No, yeah.
GG, well played. Fun game. There you go. Ended on 12, 10, 20. I definitely... Yeah, like I said, I definitely started dying and assisting more than getting kills at the end there. But she is a control kind of support mage, so not too bad. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.
Later, all.
Cheerio.
The Bully.